Come fly with me, let's fly away.
Ah, fucking one.
He's shoving me. Ow, 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 ow,
ow, ow, ow, ow. I don't know why he just won't let go of me.
Oh, he's gonna kill me. No. He's fucking moved. There you go. Bloodsmoke is gonna be a bitch about it. Most stupid team I've ever came up with, by the way. What the fuck is this?
I don't know,
Is this people who came up with Jen? They're just fucking idiots, I hate them. Mega Shellons, Bloodsmoke, even Feroz. Like, if they want a fucking tutorial on how to tame a Feroz, you would never have found out. How the fuck the first person figure out how to tame a fucking Feroz?
How do you tame a Feroz?
It's weird, you like feed it an element, and then you grapple up, and then you hide from the Feroz, and then you feed it another. Okay, I kind of can move. I hate this shit.
Let's make some grapples.
Oh, I got to defend this
thing. Yeah, it's a good final. Come on, take
no.
Nah, it's just like the end of the trail.
This is it's 600 health.
Oh, what are you playing now?
Why is there something I don't know how easy for clothes?
I'm gonna land on this branch.
Alright, you're at the end.
Yeah, there you go. That's the end.
You're at the end, yeah.
Take it back to his little house.
I got one.
It gives you a point. You just wait for it to walk into the middle, and then it gives you a point.
Yeah,
there you go.
I got like combos at the
head. Yeah, you got loads of combos, you got the shell on problem. Come on, pick me if you get tricks.
Dude, I had a grind out, but
Come on.
Nothing, that shit's not valuable.
No.
Nah, if it's got that, like, thing on
the
top, it's not valuable.
Come on!
Yes! I just dropped mine. Thank you. Oh, I just
dropped mine. 34 bucks for this. Oh yeah.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. I mean, I was gonna clutch it, but I think I know how to
do it. Well, what would you do if I was a pump stalker right now?
Enough, we get off.
Do it for the man. I ain't gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. What percent is it?
Give me 36, and I'll just stick in that. Football hole. Pretty much stick to the blood bag, maybe. You're at like 1.5, dude. Bad. Good. Put that, right, and there. And there. I'm going out for the double. The whole whammy. Come on. Come on. Come on, Demo.
If I keep playing hard, I'll just keep getting like,
yeah. Very easy. Wait, could I not pick?
There's something I'll get clipped.
Yeah, it's, you know, that one's fun, but.
Very easy. Do not level though.
Go. Yeah, it is. Yeah. We need a fucking bigger base. No, he's not. He's trying to cry out until he wants.
Heart been broke so many times, I don't know what to believe. Mama say it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice, getting the best of me. While in the cell with Lil Joaquin, after I slapped him, I had told him, I don't know how you get down with them clowns, but I'm a soldier. No one could understand, I had way too much aggression that built over the years from my abandoned adolescence. See, I done been lied to, backstabbed, and heartbroken. I wanted to cry, but I was too afraid to open. Praying one day I find a peace of mind by the ocean. I spent all my time committing crimes to get closer. While at my nana house, I play the couch, staring at the ceiling, trying not to get in my.
Around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
I'm never looking in the cave. I walk around.
Huh? Oh shit.
Come on.
Oh no. Oh no. No, we can't.
I see.
Oh no, that's bad.
Oh, you're in the cave?
Dude, I told
right
you.
No, we went way further than that. When me and Luke went on farms, we got right to the back corner.
Dude, this cave's mad
sus.
No. Well,
bad. Okay. Yeah, so I need to start making some PM.
And see if there's anything on in these exits.
What do you think? I might be the only person who knows about the Vargo or nothing. Like, he's doing some big league.
We're not even facing.
Bro, I literally got it off the YouTube video. Why did you say I think I give a shit if you YouTube it?
Yeah, but I feel like if you catch that, you're facing
it. He tried to punch it and failed.
Like, what happens if you catch
it and then, like, face it? It's a good game. Bro, they tried to punch it and they failed. Oh, it does just look like big brands.
Then we would have had a good run. Listen, alright, this is how I see it. If I pop Giga Eggs and I raise like 10 at a time, I'll raise them for like a week because they're like so low maintenance, like every 8 hours you imprint on them. But, so in a week, I don't even care where I'm at. If I see one of those people like that are aggressive with us, I'll drop a Giga and I'll make a cap saddle for it with the EP we have. Drop a Giga, good melee, and that thing will just shred the kid because it will have full imprint cap saddle and plus whoever's helping me. Like, it'll be an easy Giga fight. Oh, we're stuck. Yeah, Rhino dude, I'll most likely be rocking the Rhino. It's like gonna be two more another Mastercraft railgun and
I got two railguns.
I got a rocket.